And they're off in the Longines Dixie. Great start to Grand Arch, Conquest, Typhoon. El Kabir on the outside is also sprinting up there. And here goes El Kabir up to take the lead. Grand Arch settles into the second spot. And then it's Ring Weekend on the outside and Approval down to the fence. And Conquest, Typhoon is next. Prince Gagarin is followed by Takeover Target. And Captain Dixie is last in the Dixie at this point as they round the turn. El Kabir leading the way about a length and a half in front from Grand Arch and Za Approval. Ring Weekend is racing in the fourth spot. Air followed by Prince Gagarin, and in between runners now is Conquest Typhoon, allowing room at the rail for Captain Dixie to move up just a spot or so within five lengths of that leader and take over Target at the tail of the field. That opening quarter went in 23-4, the half in 48 2/5 of a second on this good turf as they head on for the far turn. El Kabir, Za Approval, Captain Dixie continues to move up, and here's Conquest Typhoon right there as well as they round the far turn. Conquest Typhoon now coming back on the outside there. Up about the outside is Grand Arch, who's up to take the lead. And Grand Arch and Za Approval and El Kabir made a comeback move, but is now shuffled back into third. The outside is Ring Weekend as they reach the top of the stretch. And swing for home. It is Grand Arch leading the way. Grand Arch, Ring Weekend out in the center of the track. Captain Dixie's trying to punch through some traffic. Conquest Typhoon continues a big, brave battle on the inside. On the far outside, Takeover Target might roll the top over the top of them. Takeover Target is coming. Takeover Target is trying to get up. Takeover Target, perfectly timed by Joel Rosario from Ring Weekend. And then Grand Arch was in there, and Captain Dixie and Conquest Typhoon.
Bet anywhere with TVG.